What is funny here is the way in which the actual station has these doors, these closed doors. You cannot fall, no matter how hard you try, you cannot fall onto the track on one of these stations, because they actually line up the doors of the train with the doors which keep you on the central area. And they only open the doors once the train is arrived. Opening the door, here is the train by the door.
А здесь это нельзя.
Called Stroganoff Yard, named after Beef Stroganoff, originally served here, right here in this tent during the time of Russian Empire. Okay, so this was the Stroganoff Yard restaurant with this lovely buffet over there and the sweet trolley in front, everything for 250, which is like a $10 buffet. The quality was like you get in the best hotels. I have to tell you, other than of course the horrible music, which is the same in every Russian restaurant, this is one of the best restaurants for value and quality I've been in for a long time. I can heartily recommend Stroganovsky Dvor in the Stroganov Yard. I had the buffet, but I did notice that one of the things on the menu was indeed beef stroganoff. So if you come here, I can recommend either you take the menu or the eponymous beef stroganoff from this restaurant here in St Petersburg. So they say Russia is expensive, but this wasn't at all expensive. It was very good value, like I say, in the beautiful setting of the stroganoff's courtyard of the palace of the stroganoff. And it has museum of chocolate and other things here. And here is Sphinxes. I say, this thing's got no nose. Oh, then how does it smell? It smells terrible. It's Twinx.
Shut up, boy.
Очарована, околдована, с ветром в поле когда-то повенчана. Вся ты словно в оковы закована, драгоценная ты, моя женщина, ни веселая, ни печальная, словно с темного неба сошедшая, ты песнь моя обручальная, и звезда ты моя сумасшедшая, я склонюсь над твоими коленями, обниму их с неистовой силою и слезами и стихотворениями обожгу тебя добрую, милую, что не сбудется, позабудется, что не вспомнится, то не исполнится. Так чего же ты плачешь, красавица? Или мне это просто чудится? Очарована. Околдована, с ветром в поле когда-то повенчана, вся ты словно в оковы закована, драгоценная ты, моя женщина.
This here with the fountain in front is the Admiralty building. It's a little park of Decembrists. It's very kind of revolutionary. The working steel fountain. The little ship on top of it. Okay, here is statue for Gogol. One of greatest writers in history, and certainly in probably top 5 Russian writers of all time. Okay, this is statue to Lermontov. Again, one of greatest Russian writers. I cannot put him really in top 5, maybe even not in top 10, because he didn't write really enough. But I will say that his novel A Hero of Our Time, Герой нашего времени, is one of the books you should certainly read. And I already recommended one time during Russian course. This one's to Glinka, he is a great classical composer.